को बुलाया कोई?
ये कौन बोल रहा
है
इतना?
महेश
आपसे निकल के फिर से जाने वाला हूँ मैंने लगा था ये
टाइम
कुछ नहीं हो सकता
We had done like 6-7 changes, and yeah, now we did 2 changes for you guys. It was a lot of fun.
Do you remember your first photo shoot?
Yeah, I remember my first photo shoot was in college when I was 17. I was in Symbiosis, so they had this media section and fashion designing. So they asked me, do you want to walk for us? So I said, okay, but I don't know how to walk. They said they'll teach me, and I remember it was a yellow skirt, like it was quite quirky. So I've been modeling since I was 17, and yeah.
So what coming from your side next, like any web series?
Hum is coming out on 30th July. You guys should watch it first. Then there is Comedy Circus, and then my film is releasing on 14th of September. So please guys watch it. And I'm sure you guys have watched Tera Ghata. I think it's trending right now.
Yeah. So what about kind of comment and response, like one comment you really like about your song is like
I have been seeing so many Musical.ly, and it's funny, like I'm sure you guys have watched this so many Musical.ly, and I think I mean, you know, I haven't sung the song, Gajendra has, and I think he, you know, I'm so happy for him that the song did you know, a lot of success. But for me, it's just I feel so good being a part of the song, you know. And yeah, it's so 75 million hits, I think. So it's nice. Yeah.
So like you're coming with a, like as you said, you're coming with a movie. What is your thought about your Netflix and digital?
Oh, I think I want to be a part of Netflix. You know, I watch Sacred Games, and I think it's amazing how, you know, trend is changing in India, you know, it's coming to web, and I was giving some interviews yesterday, and I said that web has so much liberty to do so many things that TV can't do, and you know, films also, you can't do a lot of things because they're censor board. So web is the only platform where you can be so real, you can play your characters, like, you know, if you have to smoke, you have to drink. I mean, I'm sure you've seen Sacred Games, you know, there's so many things, you know, so real, it's those things though that happens there. So I think I love being on web because I can do a lot of things there.
As we know that Sacred Games has come with a lot of controversial controversy. What do you want to say? Like, do you think is like in India, as we know that India is a traditional and cultural country, and lots of people are not liking what they are showing on Netflix?
I feel that I think people should start being a little more liberal about these things because it's just you should have that liberty to, you know, and you should have that freedom to, you know, make things you want to make as a filmmaker, you know, as an actor, because, you know, we see so many cinema worldwide, you know, Narcos and all these Game of Thrones, everything is so open there. It's not that we're not showing something that it's not like it doesn't exist, it's there. And you know, if you talk about Sacred Games, it is a, you know, a story about Bombay. So it has happened, all these things are happening, and that's why they're showing it. So I don't see there's anything wrong. People shouldn't, I mean, it's just being so pretentious ki, oh, hum aisa nahi hota, waisa nahi hota, and then everybody watches it, they just wanna, you know, I think people just want drama, so they wanna like create all this thing ki ye nahi karo, wo mat karo. You know, so I think that's what it is.
If you got a chance to like do doing, like as you said, the controversy is going on. If you get a chance,
of course I would do it. I would love to. So my film Hotel Milan, it's also controversial. So it's about the anti-Romeo squads in UP. So, you know, I'm sure when the trailer comes out, you know, there are going to be a lot of controversies, but it's okay, you know, it doesn't matter. I'm doing my work, and you know, if I like the character, why should I be scared of anything? I'm just doing my job.
What is glamour mean for you?
I think glamour has made me. So, yeah, I think glamour has made me, and I think it's nice to be in the whole glamour world, but I think I want to also explore myself as a very serious actor, and I want to work hard on my acting, and yeah.